finished. Now go!
You don't know what you're doing!
I know what you're doing!
Go!
No, no.
I'm
if I see you around here again, I'm going to call the police. Is
no,
that clear
no,
enough?
What the fuck's the matter with you guys?
It won't happen again.
Come on, it won't happen again. It happens all the time.
All right, I'm sorry.
Do me a favor, will you? Keep the goddamn greens on the desk and out of the box.
Sure. Okay.
I'm sorry. You always said I'm sorry. For Christ's sake. Get your act together.
I got it. Sure, I got it.
Hey, Cal. How are you
Lieutenant,
doing?
Lieutenant, is this a bad time?
Yeah, it's someone a bad time around here.
What's up?
What's in here? Cezine's story on his son checks out. Autopsy confirms the kid OD'd.
That's what I expected. What about the caller boy?
Same thing. Overdose 5 years ago.
This boy was 8 years old. Eight-year-olds don't usually OD. Where's the autopsy report?
I don't know. I can't find it.
Are you serious?
Nobody knows where it is.
Are you saying you lost it or somebody doesn't want it found?
Listen. We're dropping this investigation now. We're laying the murders off on Lopez.
Lopez didn't kill anybody but himself, and you know it. Where's this coming from?
Lopez is dead. We got him tied to the kids. He took his life out of his own guilt. We got enough to close now.
Who the hell do you think you're kidding?
You want me to show you? See this.